scammers are back at it again. Dixie Electric warns their customers about an uptick in fraudulent phone calls asking for immediate bill payment. We speak with Dixie Electric about what to be on the lookout for tonight at 10.